Breaking right now, a Birmingham police officer shot in the leg just before 1 o'clock. We're told he's expected to recover. Birmingham police say they were responding to a car theft when two people bailed from that vehicle. One of them started shooting at the officer who returned fire. Two people are in custody. They are looking for a third.